So we start to talk. Anybody who not understand English here? Everybody understand. So good. So yesterday I talking about, you not understand. Yesterday we talking about meditation. What the purpose of life, why you came here. So I feels you have somebody has question, want to ask something. So who has question, any type of question, please ask now. Inner question, outer question, life problem or inner problem, can ask.
Samdarshi, I think that the modern mind is much different from this Mira 500 years ago mind. You said it's like a wild elephant. Doesn't fit now. I think modern mind is more civilized, more sophisticated, more educated, more clever, but also very tricky. Right?
Yeah, this yesterday talking about very mad mind. This is also you using one word, tricky. Tricky means mad, almost. So, mind has tricky. Mind means tricky, clever, tricks. He making tricks, clever. And when you start to do look inside in meditation, when you watching start your mind, one hand, your mind going quiet, and second hand, you looking the mind, how much mind we have. And as much as you look, as much as he go quiet. Because as you watching the mind, watching the thoughts, this energy changed in awareness. Awareness we cannot see, we cannot know how much awareness has, how much not has. Because this is underground, like energy. But mind we can see. So, yeah, this is also very sophisticated mind, very educated now, more civilized. But more civilized, that time Meera talking, not civilized, more spontaneous. But she say mind is like this. She say my mind like elephant, mad elephant. This is not her mind, everybody's mind. Sometimes coming, sometimes very crazy, sometimes very quiet, sometimes okay, sometimes so-so, sometimes very quiet, but sometimes very high, very strong also. Too much mind coming. So this is, you have to look. So it is not difference 500 years before, what was the mind? Even 5,000 years before, mind is similar. Mind is same. Mind means he is clever. He want huge. He want control everybody, everything. He want to be owner of about everything around him. So this is mind. Mind always like same. This only can happen outside your education, civilization, it will be different. Qualitative different will be. Thoughts will be different, understanding. But mind is similar. Even 5,000 years before, also mind was like that. And Mind is all mind, everybody's mind, even not here, even in whole world. Everybody has same mind, one mind. As one conscious is working here, as one mind is working here. But we say, no, this is my mind, this is your thoughts, this is his thoughts. Thoughts is not yours. As you go more deeper, when you reaching really in awareness, reaching really in space where no mind, then you know, I have no mind, but thoughts are here, traveling. In this way, in this point, just this hall, small hall, every type thoughts are here. Every type. Greed, love, anger, violence, sharing, spiritual, cosmic, universe, all thoughts are here. Every type thoughts. But only which center is your open, which chakra is your open, that type thoughts your machine is collecting. And mind collect and giving information. This type thoughts I have. Sometimes changing also. Morning you have anger thoughts, afternoon loving thoughts. A whole day it change is happening. Morning to evening, something change is happening, going on. So this is just which center is your open, that type thoughts we catch. But this only you will get, this is not my mind, when you coming in silent space, totally silent, where no any thoughts, no any words can go inside, cannot go. They all here. And we are just catching, mind is catching. So which type thoughts is catching, which type thought your center is open, that type thoughts we are catching. Therefore, Master say, Buddha say, no mind. As you reach in center, no any thoughts. Totally thoughtlessness, nothing thoughts is there. But as you coming again in periphery, then thoughts is moving start. You catching start the thoughts. But only we can know it, first we have to reach the center. When we reach center, when we go in center, then we know how can go no mind. How can be in no mind. Then from no mind to you coming in mind. When you coming from no mind to mind, then you know, mind is not my. Mind is not here. And then, sometimes slow mind, sometimes normal mind, sometimes very strong mind. This is also happening. Different changing start. Change happened. So, this is like, but mind is similar. No meaning this time or that time or 500 years before or 5,000 years before. Mind was similar. 5,000 years before, also so much fighting. People are fighting. This is Krishna time. Biggest war happened in India. That type war never happened yet. It's called Mahabharat. Bharat means India, like a biggest war in India. Almost that time, after war, no any man is left, almost, very few, women's left, many, because women's not going for war, but men almost finished, all killed, whole India like man is killed, almost, maybe 1% man is left, and so just this is mind want to power with each other, mind don't want to give anything to others. And this story is, this war is to one family war. One family and cousins. Brother and cousins. They are fighting with each other. For what? For kingdom. And this is happening here also. Happening now also in every family almost. Every city also. Every country also. And who are more nearer, they fight more, much more than others. Like, in example, India and now Pakistan. Before Pakistan was India, just part of India, then separate. This is Pakistan, this is India. And Pakistan like a cousin, like a brother. Because they come to same country. But the Pakistan and India only fighting with each other. Why fighting? Just Pakistan want India, I take India. India want, I take Pakistan back. Therefore they fight. Far, if far, no much fight. But neighbor very much fight. Because this is mind, control, want to be controlled, want to take over everything, want to be owner of everything. Mind don't want to know how I can give, how I can share, how I can help. He want everybody help me, everybody give me, but I don't give. And this is now also and before also. Mind always is similar. It is not mind before was different or not, but qualitative quality is mind, like cleverness, controlness, ownerness, don't want to give, using others. This is quality of mind, and this is now also same and before also same. Mind is similar. Only after every some years, education is different, culture is different, that can be. And that can happen here also. If Indian says, different type mind. Go to Russia, Russia is different, something different. Go to Europe, they are different. Thinking around outside is little bit different can happen. But inside is similar. America want control to other country. China want control to other country. Russia fighting with this. Like everywhere, same similar is happening. Same thing happening as 5,000 years before happened. And this is mind. Mind always want control, but when you coming in heart, then okay. Then he losing. Then he lose his quality. Then he lose his what he want. So only in heart when come, then it happened. Otherwise, similar is going. Less or more can happen, but and this less and more happening already in you also. Sometime more mind, sometime less mind. When Meera saying, my mind look like a mad elephant, maybe that time her mind is very mad, very big, too much mind. And therefore she say, oh, this mind is too much. I can't handle it. I cannot control even. That moment happening to everybody sometime. Sometime very much mind coming, sometime less coming. So, but as your awareness more come, mind going more quiet. Awareness come, then you, even mind coming, but you can control it. You can watch it. And as you watching, he is going slow, going soft. So it happened. So this is like this. And other more, any questions?